warning, the following content may contain elements that are not suitable for some audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So DoorDash. DoorDash drivers, y'all always making the news for foolishness and uckery. Do you hear me? Y'all stay in the news. Uber Eats, you know, because I drive for them all. But Uber Eats, they like to pull guns and they be doing the most too. But DoorDash, y'all, this is foolishness. This is foolishness. This is why. Why for it come? Why for it come did this make the news? DoorDash driver defecates and customers' residential lobby after dropping off the order. Y'all, we gonna watch the video. Okay, and we gonna get to the article. I'm telling you, DoorDash, I can't.
So this building manager got a call from one of the neighbors saying that there was feces all over the lobby of their 19-unit Brentwood building. So the building manager starts calling around. She thought maybe it could be a tenant with a dog or a baby, and somehow that may be responsible. But unfortunately, it wasn't. Take a look at what the security video found. She says she was just shocked by what she saw. Now, this happened on Friday. So a woman who had just delivered her a salad through DoorDash. You can see her appearing to walk to the lobby's trash can, then use it as a toilet, eventually taking off her top, wrapping it around her waist, then just walking out of the building without even cleaning up the mess that was left behind. The building manager says she was absolutely horrified at these images. Listen here.
What I saw, I could not unsee. I was flabbergasted at what I saw. She let it go. I mean, you know that saying, when you gotta go, you gotta go. And boy, did she ever. You're four steps away from outside where there's a bush or your car or I don't know, but not in the lobby of a Brentwood apartment building. This is a health issue. You have a human being who's taking a poop in the middle of her job in a lobby of an apartment building and then resuming her job, which is delivering and touching food.
Yeah, which is what apparently she had just done. Now, Lisa reached out to DoorDash, who sent this response. Quote, the trust and safety of our community is extremely important, and what's shown in this video is absolutely unacceptable. We are actively investigating this and will take all appropriate actions, including cooperating with law enforcement on any investigation. Now, Lisa says that they wrote back to her and essentially offered her a refund on her salad and also gave her, on top of that, a $20 credit to DoorDash. But she says this is a much bigger issue. That is not enough. She wants this public health issue addressed first. And she also says she is not going to be using any food delivery services, either DoorDash or any others, in the meantime, anytime soon. Reporting live in Brentwood, I'm Chelsea Edwards. I'll send it back to you guys.
I like it when they, like, triple wrap, you know, your food when they bring it to you and it's stapled and, yeah. And now I...
That's not almost, enough.
I know. Yeah, no. I know. Yeah. Okay. We appreciate that, Chelsea.
DoorDash, California people, what's up? Florida, y'all out in Florida, y'all be wild. But California, is it the heat? What's got y'all out there doing this? You in an apartment building, 19 units, and you don't think there's a camera? And I admit, there are some units where the camera system is broke. It's a 50-50 chance. But wouldn't you just think it might be working? Or somebody might have... You risk somebody walking up on you. You know what I'm saying? You risk someone walking up on you to take your poop. Lisa Stanley, who was the DoorDash customer, she said, "What I saw, I cannot unsee. I was flabbergasted at what I saw." She let it go. You know what they say, when you gotta go, you gotta go. And boy, did she ever. You're four steps away from the outside bush. That woman said bush. She was like, it was so many options, okay? And you said, oh, the lobby trash can will support me. A health issue, germs, feces. I agree. DoorDash, you know. They said, hey, We appreciate your patience, and we hope all is well, but we don't condone it. It's under investigation, okay? So they said that she is no longer able to deliver with DoorDash. Details of all investigations are kept private. So she has been found. And the company said, we'll refund your order and we'll give you a hot $20 tip. Plus, we're going to refund, a hot $20 credit, okay? And we're going to refund that tip, okay? They did her a swell. Sirs, ma'am, PRs, Jesus, $20 credit. She would have had food free for a year. Just on the strength that that woman handled her food, and you can't be sure. I would have threw the whole salad away. After Stanley posted the video of the incident on Twitter, DoorDash said, hello, Lisa. We cannot apologize for it happening. The actions were completely uncalled for. Allow us to make sure we address it. She said, had the driver asked, she may have let her use her bathroom and added his bushes outside the building if the emergency situation called for it. Now, let me say this. I'm not letting you in my house use the bathroom. I'm being honest, and I'm not going to be fake. And I understand. But you still a stranger. Woman, I don't trust you. Women, I don't trust you. Men, I don't trust your children. Can my little five-year-old come TT? No, because they may have a pistola. Okay, because you may have trained him young or her, and then get in there, whip his pistolas out, come in the door. No, none of y'all can come into my home and use the bathroom. As a stranger, do not ask. However, the bush, okay, it's the bush for you. This was a mess. The trust and safety of our community is extremely important, okay, DoorDash said. What's shown in the video is absolutely unacceptable. So they're investigating, and according, when we scrolled up, it said that they did remove her off the platform. Okay, where did I put that at? Okay, she's no longer able to dash. So, yeah, that is it for this video, honey. I said, I'm not going to let this just sit without a conversation. Do you guys order from these food places? Very rarely, but I do order from Uber Eats. I'm rethinking it. And it is a convenience, but it's higher. You pay triple the cost. You know, the $2.99 fries in person is $8. You know, I ain't gonna lie. When I wasn't feeling too hot, and I paid that little extra fee. But, you know, being a customer and a delivery driver, seeing both sides, I see, you know, the customer point of view. I see the importance of tipping. I don't want to go on a tangent. But at the end of the day, never. This would never cross my mind. I would poop in my pants first and take it to the car and ride standing up before I really relieve myself in a building. I really hope she gets fined, 90 days in jail. She needs a little something other than just embarrassment from social media. Something needs to stick like the poop did to the rim of that can, okay? If you're new to my channel, what's up? Hit the subscribe button, and thank you so much for stopping by and catching the video. If you're in my bushes and you're still undecided about subscribing, please hit the like button. I do appreciate that as well. And if you're OG and you like keeping, we've been around since day one when you started your channel 2 years ago. OG, you know, you got over a year. I see you, and I thank you, and welcome back. All right, you guys, I'm out of here. Take care. And please, please, let's not do this. DoorDash driver, any driver, please maintain that a bush is always near. Bye, y'all.